everybody, and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy. It is me, Ralphie993, and in the last episode, we opened up a few and played a few levels in the fountain. I don't want to say fountain galaxies. I thought these are fountain domes. These are domes. That's a fountain dome over there. We did a few of those, and then we found out there was a prankster comet that showed up here in the terrace. So we're going to do that first. They're first things first. So, prankster comets, you can see. This one is a red one, so there's a speedy comet in orbit. We're gonna fly there. Fly to the galaxies. I guess, is that what they do? I guess, yeah, rocket ships fly, don't they? I just feel like, because it's not really like an air. I guess it is still air, but not breathable air. Like you move through. I don't know. Anyways, other thing too. When there's an actual comet here, you have to do the comet before you do anything else. So it's kind of mandatory. Especially if you want to get 100% of this, too. So, Dino Piranha speed run. So, let's hope I can do this right without messing up, because I haven't practiced this. I knew it was a speedy comet, but I didn't bother to, you know, at least go a few runs in between episodes on a different file, because that would make sense. But, okay. Speedy run. Let's go. How do we get there? Come on, let's go. You. Me. I don't know the song Tootsie Boom Boom anymore. Okay, not this way. Or is it this way? Oh my gosh, I don't even know. I think it's this way. Yeah, it's this way we have to go. So let's go up here. Let's run. And we're just gonna book it the entire time. Because as you can see, oh, I have to talk to Luma, don't I? Okay. My friends are ahead. Hurry. Yes, I'm trying. All the way. Spin all the way. Okay, now we gotta collect all these really fast too. Right. Oh my gosh, I might have to focus. I might have to just shut myself up. Oh, look, you can see other parts of it over there. Oh, okay. So there is one somewhere here. And right, there's one over here. I feel like that was stupid to walk in front of it. There it is. Oh, across so I don't get hit. There's one on the very end, right? No, there's one there. Where's the other one? There it is. I got hit, but who cares? Actually, I might care. I'm gonna get hit again. Mario, run. Good job, Mario. I believe in you. Oh, get across. 3 minutes. Hurry. I don't even know. Like, usually it's like, oh, we got a minute to do this. Have a minute to do that. I don't even know. I don't even know what to be doing. This guy, we have to kill you. And use your viney corpse to get to the next area. So let's do that. Too sweet. Very quick. Mario, don't do any excess spinning, please. This one, I feel like we also need to. Oh my gosh, what are we going? Am I supposed to be going this way? I don't want to go this way. Did I just mess up? Where am I? I didn't mean to be here! I feel like I'm in the wrong spot! Maybe, am I taking a shortcut? I feel like I'm not taking a shortcut! I feel like I'm doing this wrong! Is this going to take me to the Dino Piranha much faster? I hope so. I really do. Otherwise, I goofed this up. Oh, well, I guess we're seeing a new area. And I'm all the way back here. Perfect. Yes. Great. Fantastic. Okay. Let's see if we can make up for lost time. Maybe there's plenty of extra time. I'm not sure. Mario, please jump. Thank you. Jump. Please jump. Please jump. Dead death to you. Jump and spin. Jump and spin. Jump and spin, Mario. Can you hear the panic in my voice? This is serious business. I don't like being timed. I don't like racing things. We got a minute and 40 seconds to do this. That might be enough, but that'd probably be enough. This isn't overly difficult. And it does stop for the... It does stop for the cutscenes. So, I think we have plenty of time to do this. Yeah. This is for Run if meant. Oh, yeah, we got plenty of time. Maybe that was a shortcut. Actually, I don't think it was. I think it was extra area. What for? Maybe to get a life if I had been paying more attention? But I wasn't, because I was focused on this. Oh, you're so upset. I know. Oh, yeah, that was piece of cake. That was nothing to worry about. But does the time still stop after you get the star? Like, you know what I mean? Like, when this part comes and I have to get the star, does the time stop or does the time keeps going? That's something to remember. Will I remember it? Will I forget it? I should remember it. Oof. repositioning myself. My thighs are absolutely killing me from a new task I had to do at my job. We had to, like, put cardboard bands around trees, the apple trees that we're working on. Because what happens is when you get the codling moth larva, when it's done fattening itself up on apples, it then crawls down to the tree and tries to find a spot to burrow in for the winter so that it could do its, like, cocoon thing and pupate and become a dull-colored moth, not even a beautiful moth. So you put this cardboard in so that you put it, like, really close to the tree so that the larva, the caterpillar, thinks that it's the bark of the tree. So then I'll bury it into the cardboard, and then in the fall you can peel it off and you have all these, like, gross little white maggot-looking things inside of it. And then, woohoo, they don't become moths in the spring. So we had to be tying this... Oh, I did not want to talk to you, but thanks for the map. Oh, there's another comet up here. Maybe we won't do that. I kind of want to do a whole bunch of comets in one episode. So let's go to the next one. But yeah, so we had to be bending down, putting these cardboard strips around these trees. And my thighs are absolutely killing me. Battle of our galaxy. Let's fly to it. Yeah, so maybe I'll try to do that. I'm trying to, like, yeah, make this so that it's still enjoyable for me to do. It's not going to be in any, like, particular order. Like, oh, let's do all the this galaxy, all of that galaxy. But I want to do it in a way so we can get 3 stars per episode. So we should be done around episode 40. Maybe episode 50 if we get to some of the areas with the longer stars. And I only may get, like, a couple of stars per episode done. Not entirely sure. But I don't want this to be overly long. And then, yeah, and still have, like, maybe 1 comet per episode, now that comets are going to become a little bit more frequent. Have, you know, 1 short level versus a couple of longer ones. So hopefully everything kind of pans out in the end. Why am I even bothering trying to get those? I don't know, because I can, I guess. Alright, let's gather up all our little blue chippies. So who doesn't like chippies? Oh, look at the little top people! They make us spin! Hello, tops. Oh. Okay, that's enough, guys. Back off. No, stop it. I'll spin you myself. Alright, we're missing a blue chip. So is it in here? No. Where's the blue chip that I'm missing? Oh, it's right there on the end. It's moving around. That's why I may have missed it. Alright, actually, all these are moving around. Oh my gosh, that was gonna fall off. And it's like, that's not possible because this is a constantly, like, gravity all the way around sort of deal. Blue chip? Thank you. Alright, so those blue chips will give us blue pole stars. As you can see, yeah, the color chip that you're picking up, star chip, means the color of what star you're gonna make, what launch star, pole star, or whatever. Alright, Goomba little thing, I want nothing to do with you. Let's bounce on your head, though. It needs to get to new heights. And, oh, I love these screws, too. You just spin into them, and it just, I don't know why, it's such a simple little thing, and, like, you spin for pretty much everything else in this game. But spinning in those screws to the position, I love it. But anyways, this is when things get a tad bit hairy, so we'll have to be careful. We got these things going around the edge, and we got balls coming at us. So we must be careful. Actually, I think this is one of the, there's a star we can later get with this galaxy, and it's one of the ones that is, like, the hardest for me to get. If you've played the game before, you might know what I'm talking about. If you haven't, well, you'll see it when we get nearer to the end. That's how this works. You'll see it. Oh, please get it. Please don't, like, shock yourself though, Mario. Oh my gosh, balls. Balls everywhere. Okay, oh, here we have to jump over it. Or you can run along the side, either or, but I think jumping over it works just fine as well. Here, we'll go under. Back up. It's kind of nice too if you can stay along this edge here. I'm not paying attention to where Mario is. Oh, we've stopped! Yay! The worst is over. There's the star. We can't get into the star. Mario's butt is not metal enough. Therefore, we shall use bullets. Hello, bullets! Come chase me! What's in here? Break this for me because I want to know what. Oh, there's a block. Of disturbance! Hooray! Doesn't want star bits. Actually, I feel like there's something underneath. Oh, there's a life under there. That's what I'm thinking about. I'm like, I feel like there's something else in one of these that we can get stuff for, but let's stop fiddling around. Let's encourage the bullet. Oh! He's gonna blow himself up, isn't he? Oh, no! He's still alive! I'm impressed, bullet. I'm impressed. Bam! Ah! You got a star! Yes, game. I'm aware I got the star. They like to make it very explicit, just in case if you looked away or you were hopping around and the music didn't cue you in. You got a star. Oh, the 15th star! Ooh. Wonderful. 5 more stars and we'll be a 1/6 of the way through the game. Kind of, sort of. Oh, we got another galaxy, another comet. We'll have to maybe leave the comet for another time. Oh, the other thing about comets is they move as well. Sometimes they'll be there, sometimes they won't be there, which is fine because eventually they'll all come back anyways. But as you can see, we didn't have the red comet on the map in the dome that we're at. Instead, there was a blue one somewhere else. I don't even know what it was. I'm not going to bother with it. We're going to look at it later. Because you see, the red one that was around here isn't there anymore. So, mayhaps, we'll do the last star here while the comet isn't there. And that's kind of nice too, because if you're having a hard time with the comet, but you want to like still get the regular stars out of these galaxies, the comets will go away until you reach a point in the game where there's just so many comets everywhere that they all have to be there in their spot. But ooh, Tarantox's Tangled Web. I remember this one. Oh, this is an interesting. This is another one of those mini boss fight levels, which kind of seem to be doing at least one per episode, which, or kind of ish, just different. The music is here. It is exceptionally calming, though. A brave brigade toad went to. I can't do the toad voice consistently. Went to search for a power star. He went off to that planet and hasn't been seen since. You think he's okay? No, he's gone. I'm sorry. Cut your losses. You guys aren't even wearing any. Like, I have the magic of a luma, a puff, to keep me alive. You toads don't. So how you ever you're breathing out here? I don't know. I know that galaxies do not have enough stuff, air, breathable molecules. Then, oh, where are we going? We're falling all the way back, apparently. I was talking too much and not paying attention to where we should be going. But we're not going that way, we're going over here. So let's speedify our way. Woohoo! And release. Alright, so there's our star underneath our feet. But I was saying, yeah, the toads are. How can the toads be breathing here? They can't. That's the thing. So, they're a little crazy. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. I might have to go to bed soon. I mean, a tad bit odd. Oh, actually, easy way to get through this, if I can recall. You just follow the wooden path to the star. There's probably other goodies and stuff around, but meh. Who cares? Actually, there might be a hungry luma around here to feed, but I'm not sure about that either. I think actually, for the most part, most of these galaxies have 6 stars per galaxy. So, I'm not, and like, usually there's like the 3 main ones. There's a comet. There's a hungry luma, I think. No, my gosh, you stupid spidery thing. No, I'm not falling for it again. Yeah, so there might be hungry lumas in these, but I'm not entirely sure where they all are. No, toad. I shall bring you. I was gonna say, he's not coming back. Mario, you're just jumping around willy-nilly. I don't think, though, we are going to be sucking to the ground just willy-nilly. So, okay, again, I didn't really jump into it, so I'm not entirely sure where we're going. But yeah, we're just gonna fling ourselves. That sounds like fun. Get the rocket ship. Alright, around all these guys, attached to the gum thing. The gum fungus. It looks like a fungus to me for some reason. People say like they're little trees or little bushes, but to me it looks like a fungus. And I'm not entirely sure why. Because I can't even think of any funguses that like live in the BC area that look like that. But there probably is a fungus that looks like it. Who knows? Alright. Ooh, look at this. Maybe it's all just spiderweb gobbets. Let's fling Mario's body into it. And oh look, it's the least scariest spider I've ever seen in my life. Hello, spider. Alright, so, spider's kind of interesting. Oh my gosh. He spits out goop. Yes, goop. That's a technical word for it. Oh, this is so disorienting. I think what we have to do, yeah, is we have to get rid of his boils or something like that. Or what happens if I go straight for his bomb? Alright, stick our way to that. What happens? Yeah, go straight for his bomb. Oh, that seems to do even worse damage. Worse damage. Better damage for me. Worse for him. Can we get 2 for the price of 1? No, we cannot. Perhaps if I did it better. We're not gonna get it this time, though, that's for sure. Alright, and and long jump into that, or not long jump, but high jump. Yeah! Your boils are done. That's okay, just generate them. I think he has two phases, this guy. Now he's super fast! Oh, right! That's what those other things do. They also release boils and goops. No! Oh, dear. Oh, dear. No! No, I will not die! I won't die! Okay, Rep Phase 2 now, again. Let's not goof this up, hopefully. Possibly. Alright, so let's just keep following his spittles. And see if we can get by his spittles. Yeah, we can. Alright, let's run back to his bum. And I did pick up that other mushroom, so... Oh, shoot. Wee thing. Wee pointer. Ah! Hurry! Oh my gosh. That wasn't... I really need to sit in front of the TV instead of this silly... Partially in behind. Can I get two? Oh, you can't. I thought for sure you could get two, but I guess you can't. You stay sitting there, sir. Tarantula. Tarantox. Okay, can we get up there? Hurry, he's twitching! I don't like it when they twitch! Yes. We've got him. All his spiderwebbies unravel. And inside, there's a beautiful, beautiful star for our taking. Alright. Let's fling ourselves. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Fantastic! We got a star! Yes! That one can be a little bit tricky just because of like how the gravity is and like how you're running around that circle. Sometimes you're upside down and blah blah blah. And it can be mildly tricky. Alright, so was that 3 stars? I don't remember. I don't remember. Hungry Loom has appeared. Oh, right there. Cool. Save your game? Yeah. Yeah, I think we got 3 stars. We did the Speedy Comet. We did the other one. We did the Speedy Comet, and we did that one, Battle Rock, didn't we? And then we did this one. Ooh, and we have the Speedy Comet back in this one as well. And the Mystery Star. So yeah, you can see up there, I can't move a pointer, but there's the 3 Filton stars, the Comet, and there's the question mark, and that's for the Secret Star, I do believe. So, I think we're gonna end the episode off here. And in the next one, perhaps we'll go feed the Hungry Luma down at the terrace. And we'll feed that Hungry Luma once we have enough star bits to feed him. I don't even know how many he needs. Probably quite a lot. They're hungry all the time. Hungry Puffs. Anyway, so thank you guys for watching this episode of Super Mario Galaxy. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Right, Luma? Yeah, he's happy.